Starting with the Qlik Sense June 2020 release, you can add a mini chart to a measure column in a table. This will show a small chart visualization instead of the measure value. To do this, first we add a table chart to the sheet. Then, we add a dimension, in this case, product name. As a measure, we add the sum of sales. Then, in representation, we select mini chart. As a dimension, we add the order month. As type, we leave the spark lines, and then you can modify the y-axis options. In this case, we select 0 as baseline from the drop-down menu. Then you can modify the colors used in the mini chart. In this case, we select the light gray for the line, the green for the max value, and the red for the min value. As you can see, now we have a spark line with max and min values indicated in the table. In the second example, we are going to use the same measure we have used before, but this time we are going to create another kind of line chart. As line color, we select red, and for the last value color, we are going to use the same red. Then, we are going to uncheck the Show Dots option. By doing this, we now have a line trend. Another way to use the table mini chart is to create a bar chart. Once we have added the measure and selected the mini chart option, we are going to select bar from the drop-down menu. Then, for colors, we select the light gray for the bar, a green for the max value, and a red for the min value. For this column, we have selected the local axis, but we can also create a bar with the global axis option using the same dimensions and measures. You can also use dots as a mini chart option. And you can use color to have a better understanding of your data. In this case, we set a gray for the dot color, green for the max value, and red for the min value. Another option you have is to use the positive-negative option. As before, we are going to change the color to highlight the difference between the positive and negative values. And here's the final result. As you can see, you now have different options to show a small chart visualization instead of the measure value in a Qlik Sense table. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.